love living in Chicago.
And I love doing what I do best.
Interviewing rock stars. Over the years, I've come across quite a few who still haven't found love. So I am taking one single celebrity musician, finding him three eligible dates, putting him on a tour bus with our hand-picked girls to get to know each other and hopefully find love at the final stop.
I'm Phyllis Klein.
And with my co-host, Pete McMurray.
Wow.
We're on a mission to find these stars love on the Love Bus.
My name's Cody Purvis, and I'm a country music singer and entertainer. It's a natural high for me to be up there. It's more home than my house is to be on stage. There's nothing else I'd rather do and nowhere else I'd rather be. I'm just looking for somebody who I feel a good connection with, that it's easy to be around her. We have a good time when we're with each other. I'm a bit of a partier, so a party girl would be fun. I'm looking for whatever happens. I mean, I don't go out looking for love. I don't go out trying to find the one that I'm going to spend the rest of my life with. But I mean, I think when it happens, it happens.
Cody's cute. Now, Pete and I need to find him a date.
Hi, girls. Come on in. We won't bite.
Let's start with Amy. Amy, you drink straight Jack Daniels.
Yes.
So you can hang with the big boys.
Yes.
Miranda, are you low, medium, or high maintenance?
I would say low.
As an international model, you're low maintenance. That's pretty interesting.
It's true.
It doesn't go together.
How tall are you?
I'm actually pushing 6 foot.
So have you dated shorter guys?
My mom once told me it's all the same between the sheets.
Oh, really? She said that to you?
Really? Ever cheated on a guy?
Honestly, yes.
Ooh. Wow.
So what'd you think?
I'm not thrilled. Miranda, she's cheating. I'm still fixated.
That's a strike right there.
Michaela, tell us about yourself.
I work in advertising. I love to run. I love to be outside.
Stephanie, how about you?
I play the ukulele. I taught myself.
Give me the chorus of a song. Can you sing it?
Oh, geez, yeah. I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road.
Wow. Jamie, a lot of guys don't like cats. If you had to choose your cats or a guy that you were in love with.
My cats are always going to be there for me. I can always count on them.
So what do you think?
If Stephanie comes back, is she going to bring her ukulele?
My God, I hope so.
Wow, look at that belly button ring.
I love it.
Shannon, tell us about yourself.
So I actually speak Mandarin Chinese.
Tell us something.
Wo shi huan qi fan yi chu. So I told you that I like to eat food and run.
Sure you did. Yeah, right. She can make anything up.
Exactly.
Shannon, you write, if I don't see the relationship going anywhere, I prefer to end things before they go too far.
Yeah.
If we choose you, you meet this guy, you don't feel a connection, are you just gonna end it?
You know, probably.
Really?
Yeah. Wow.
That's it, cut it off.
Yeah.
What'd you think of Shannon?
She was the most interesting of them all.
I'm a mother of two.
How do you meet guys?
I go out. Okay. I like to go to the clubs,
you
bars.
Like the clubs.
Yes, I'm outgoing.
You got a good babysitter.
Kelsey, tell us about yourself.
I like to dance, definitely.
Okay.
This girl loves Beyonce, though.
No.
Yeah.
Could you show us?
Show you some Beyonce?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just do one. I'll just do one. Okay.
That was very good. Nice.
If you could put two girls that are so opposite of each other together in one room, that was them.
I did like Kelsey.
I did like Kelsey, too. I mean, this is tough. This is harder than I thought.
I know, but I think we've got it.
Yeah, I think we've got it, too.
With the dates chosen, it's time to get the bus rolling.
Great to see you, Shannon. All right, you ready?
Yes, I am. Let's do this.
Here's Cody Purvis.
Hello,
how are you?
It's nice
to meet you.
She's a very beautiful girl.
With the first date on its way, I decided to help Cody learn a little bit more about some of Shannon's hidden talents.
Shannon, tell us a little bit about what you have there.
I'm from Ohio originally.
Okay.
And we've always made Buckeyes. So it's a peanut butter kind of cookie center.
Yeah.
And then it's in chocolate. So it's like a Reese's on steroids.
I'll try one. You gonna try one too?
Yes, I will.
Cheers. How is it?
I don't know how steroids taste, but those are excellent.
Really?
Shannon can cook, but we need to dig a little deeper. It's time for rapid fire questions.
Longest relationship, Cody?
3 years.
What happened at the end?
She got arrested.
Wow. Cody, dogs or cats?
Dogs.
Cats.
Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh. Is this gonna work? Because should we just end it right now? Shannon, who would play you in a movie about your life?
I would love if it were Kate Hudson.
Cody?
I would want to say like Danny McBride.
I can see that. What's the hottest thing your boyfriend can say to you? Chandler?
Just that you look beautiful. I think that's always a nice compliment.
Cody? Well, you look beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
If you guys need a long time, I'll leave. Hey,
okay. See you later, Pete. Thanks for the help, man.
That was fun. Time for some drinking trivia. Who won the Grammy Award for Best Country Solo Performance in 2016?
I'm going to go with Sam Hunt.
You didn't get it. So it's Chris Stapleton, Traveler.
Shucks.
What country did the USA make the Louisiana Purchase from?
I'm going to go with France.
France.
Yes! Yes!
Awesome.
Just like my history
Let's
classes.
Just drink because okay. you rock and you're awesome and you got it right because I would have never guessed that.
What is the state capital of Mississippi?
Isn't it Jackson, Mississippi?
That's our final answer.
Good job!
Yeah! Let's drink!
Cheers!
We won! Let's drink!
Things are going well, but let's see if these two can handle the truth.
It's time for two truths and a lie. Cody, okay. We're going to start with you.
I play guitar. I went scuba diving with stingrays in the Bahamas.
Okay.
I totally fangirled over Toby Keith at the CMA Awards.
I'm going to say that it's the scuba diving.
With the stingrays?
Yes.
Ooh, you're wrong.
I am.
I actually don't play guitar.
Okay.
All right, Shannon, how about you?
I have a crazy tendency to find four-leaf clovers. I speak four languages. And my past part of my job, I ate a lot of chicken for it.
Which one's the lie? What do you think?
I don't know. She threw me off with that.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Everybody loves chicken.
I'm going to go with that one's a lie.
No.
What?
The lie was four languages, only three.
So, what do you think?
I thought it was fun. It was a cool experience. Definitely different for me, but I thought it went really well.
Did I tell you that I was going to hook you up?
You hooked me up, baby.
Cody and Shannon seem to have had a good time on the bus, but let's see how the dinner goes.
What did you think about the bus? Did you have fun on there?
It was fun. I think we're pretty good at
different?
Trivia.
Different? Best team. Like family feud status. So where are you from originally? Where were you born?
From Cincinnati.
Yeah?
Yep.
And have you ever had your heart broken before?
I actually have.
Yeah? Shocker.
Yes. Yeah. Conversation is pretty surface level.
What do you like about your job? What's your favorite part about it? I don't know if she wants to put herself out there as much as I do, which is fine, I get it. So do you have any siblings, like brothers, sisters?
Yeah. I have two older brothers.
Okay. So I felt like on the bus, we were more connected than we were at dinner. So besides this one, what was your worst first date that you've ever had?
It's actually about time that I should be leaving.
Yeah,
you're right. So I'm going to head on out, but thank you.
Absolutely, you take care.
Yeah, you too. Nice, ma'am. Thank you.
Coming up on the Love Bus.
There's a little piece of heaven that I know.
There was chemistry there.
Yeah, there was. I had a good time.
Welcome back to the Love Bus. With date number one down, it's time to start the second date.
Stephanie, how are you doing?
I'm so excited.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so.
All right.
Hi, how are you?
Good, nice to meet you.
Good, nice to meet you. I'm Cody.
Nice to meet you, sweetheart.
It's time for Cody to learn a little bit more about Stephanie. Stephanie has a surprise. She's going to showcase her talent for you.
Awesome.
I brought my ukulele with me, and I'm going to sing a little song for you.
So what are you going to play for us?
I'm going to play Let Me Call You Sweetheart.
Let me call you sweetheart. I'm in love with you.
That was great.
That was great. That was awesome.
Cody's got to be impressed by Stephanie's music skills, but let's see how this couple does at Rapid Fire Questions.
Cody, biggest pet peeve?
Hygiene.
Stephanie, how about you?
It's kind of a big one. When people chew and like, you can hear their teeth grinding.
Like the gum you just had?
Yeah, I know, that's embarrassing.
Are you a member of the Mile High Club?
Is that like a workout place? Sorry, Mile High, oh, that's gambling, right? Sorry, I don't know what that is.
That's a good question.
The Mile High Club. This is a good one, right here.
I don't know.
How about you? Mile High Club?
No.
Do you make out on a first date, Cody?
Have I, or do I, or will I, or am I?
All of the above?
Yes.
Stephanie?
Maybe.
We weren't able to make a connection with the Mile High Club. Maybe some cocktails will help move things along.
It's time for drinking trivia. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Who won the Grammy Award for Best Country Song in 2016?
I'm gonna go with Sam Hunt.
I'm just gonna guess Carrie
Underwood. I feel like I should have got that one right. Okay. Well, yeah. Cheers. Cheers.
How many members are in the band Rascal Flatts?
Three.
I was actually skeptical about that.
Really? What is the most common gas in Earth's atmosphere?
I would go with nitrogen.
Oxygen?
I think we're going to go with oxygen.
You should have stayed with the first one. It was nitrogen!
There we go. Thinking,
oh, my goodness.
Cody and Stephanie did okay at trivia. Time to find out who's better at telling a lie.
Cody, we're going to start with you.
So the first show I ever did outside of the amphitheater, I opened for Darius Rucker. My first kiss was with Miranda Lambert. And I slept through a bus call one day, so the whole band showed up throwing rocks at my window to get me out of bed.
I'm gonna say the last one.
That one was true.
That one was true.
Oh!
So the middle one.
Give me some credit. You don't think I can kiss Miranda Lambert? That was a lie for me.
How about you, Stephanie?
I slept overnight at the Paris police station. My second one is I got proposed to at the Little White Chapel. And my third one is I lived in London for over a year.
I'm gonna go with the first one's a lie.
No, it's not a lie.
Oh.
No.
You were in jail in Paris.
Yeah, basically that movie Taken, that happened to me.
They are going to take you.
Wow, now it's kind of taking a dark turn. Which one's a lie?
The proposal. I think Vegas.
Vegas. Okay. No. Good to know Stephanie's a good liar, huh?
Yeah, it's great.
Cornerstone to any great relationship, lying.
What do you think?
I thought it went really well.
Do you think that there could possibly be a love connection?
It's a little early to tell right now. We'll see how it plays out when we go out to dinner. Well, good. I'm glad you're here.
Yay.
Cheers.
What's your schedule like now?
Pretty busy. We just released a new record.
You gonna send me a little snippet?
That was your job.
It's your turn now. I'm handing the mic over.
There's a little piece of heaven that I know where the kudzu vines and peaches grow. Lord, they raised their daughters right down in Chicago.
Woo! Is that really how it goes?
No, but I made that up for you.
That was beautiful. You have such a great
all right. She kind of seemed to really loosen up a little bit. We got to talk and have our own conversations. Things went really well then.
He's charming, he's really funny, he's easy to have conversation with. I had a good time.
Next on the Love Bus.
You should always go with your first and
oh no.
Welcome back to the Love Bus. It's time for the final date.
Kelsey!
How's it going?
How are you? Great to see you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Nice to meet you, darling.
Nice to meet you, too.
Yes, ma'am. Absolutely. We're going to have some fun on here. You ready?
We know that Cody has an amazing talent. Kelsey's got a hidden talent herself.
One of the things that I made for you today.
For me? Oh, look at that.
A little country music.
Oh, I love you already.
It's time for rapid fire questions. Kelsey, let's start with you.
Okay.
When you first saw Cody, what'd you think?
You're tall.
How do you like Kelsey's hair?
Your hair looks great, Kelsey.
Thank you.
How many pairs of jeans do you own?
25 to 30 pair.
How many black vests do you own?
None.
Oh, no. We'll have to go shopping.
Is there an attraction here?
Yeah.
There is.
Sure. I love facial hair.
What is the state capital of West Virginia?
That's easy.
Yeah, right? What, Charleston?
I'm just gonna do this.
You should always go with your first answer.
Was it Charleston?
It was Charleston.
Oh, no.
Keith Urban is a native of what country?
Australia.
Ding, 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 ding.
Let's drink anyway.
Okay. Yeah, let's go. Right.
Which is smaller, atoms or electrons?
Atoms?
We need to go back to science.
Well, apparently so.
Two truths and a lie. Kelsey, we're going to start with you.
Okay. I speak Greek. I'm the lead scorer on my IM hockey team, and I built my dining room table.
I mean, that's pretty good. She said it with confidence.
She did. She said all three of them. I'm going to go with the number one as a lie.
That's true.
Oh, no.
I speak Greek.
I know you made your dining room table, though.
I did make my
dining room table. Okay, so number two was a lie.
Yes.
All right, Cody, how about you?
I was in a Hercules show at Universal Studios. I was drafted out of college to play NFL football, but turned it down to play music. I used to have a pet lamb that lived in my house that wore a diaper.
I feel like none of them are lies. I'm gonna say the first one.
No, that was true.
Really?
I was in the
you were in a Hercules
really
show.
Strange Hercules show at Universal Studios. Number two was a lie, I didn't play college football.
No?
NFL never wanted me ever.
You're tall enough, I could have seen it.
I thought Kelsey was great. She reminds me a lot of myself, just a lot more pretty. So.
Yeah, there was chemistry there.
Yeah, there was. I had a good time. Really cool person to hang out with. It was a lot of fun, so I'm looking forward to going out to dinner and seeing what else we can spark up.
Step number two, right?
That's right. Uh,
I noticed earlier you had some tattoos. Yeah. How many tattoos do you have?
One here.
Yeah.
I guess here.
We're taking clothes off.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if he's my type.
I'm more attracted to the facial hair than the black vest.
And it's true what they say about tattoos being addicting, because once you get one.
I've got one.
Oh, yeah?
You can't see it on TV.
No.
I felt like there was great chemistry between us. It was easy to have a conversation with her. It just felt natural.
He wasn't what I would necessarily expect from a country artist. He's a little more maybe outgoing and maybe a little more adventurous.
Well, I had a really, really good time tonight. Thanks for having me.
I had a great time with you, too. It's good to see you, sweetheart.
I was excited that he kissed me, definitely. I wouldn't be the kind of person to make a move, so I was waiting on him.
She's got a very beautiful smile and a very beautiful personality.
I would be super excited if he chose me.
Who will Cody choose? Find out next on The Love Bus. Welcome back. It's decision time on The Love Bus. Cody, you have met three fantastic women. Have you made a decision yet?
I'm probably gonna have to take a few minutes to decide which one of the three I'm gonna take my second chance with.
Well, let's break it down. What'd you think of Kelsey?
Kelsey's great. We clicked from the start. She's a sweet girl. We just had a great time. Out of the three, she was by far the most outgoing.
And what about Shannon?
I felt like on the bus, we were more connected than we were at dinner. So that kind of altered my decision a little bit, to be honest with you.
So between Kelsey and Shannon, which one do you like better?
If you could put Kelsey's personality into the first girl's body, it'd be great. It'd be perfect.
Well, then there's Stephanie. How did that go?
Stephanie's beautiful. I felt really comfortable around her.
Have you made a decision?
I think I know which one I'm gonna go with. I think I got it narrowed down. All around, I feel like I was probably most attracted to Stephanie. I felt a connection with her.
I am interested in him. He's charming, he's really funny, he's easy to have conversation with. Pretty romantic hearing a country singer sing to you.
I thought she was a sweetheart. I feel like I went with the right choice here. Ha ha ha.